Harry, I'm 11 years old. I study in class G plus 11 at Alibaba School. There are 5 people in my family: my dad, mom, sister, brother, and me. My dad is 38 years old. My mom is 38 years old. In my free time, I like playing football. I like lion.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
Yes, thank you. Thank you. Are you ready to start?
Yes.
Yeah. You sure?
Yes.
Okay. What are they doing?
They are washing the car.
Very good. Is she having a shower?
No,
she
isn't.
Isn't. Yeah. What is she doing?
Brushing her hair.
Yeah. What are they doing?
They are making a cake.
Yeah. And what is he doing?
He's taking photos.
Yeah. What is she doing?
She is taking photos.
Very good. Well, what are they doing?
They are dancing.
Okay. From these activities, what do you like doing?
I like making a cake.
Yeah. You like eating the cake too?
No.
No, just making it. Okay. What is he wearing?
He is wearing shoes, t-shirt.
Yeah, okay. What is she wearing?
She is wearing a hat, jumper, gloves, shoes, skirt.
Okay, and what is she wearing?
She is wearing a skirt, jeans, boots, gloves, coat.
Okay, what are you wearing?
I'm wearing a t-shirt and shorts.
Okay, very good. So tell me what each person does and at what time.
She gets up at half past 5. He has breakfast at 6 o'clock. She goes to school at half past 2:07. He goes home at 5:15. He has dinner at 6:30. She goes to bed at 9 o'clock.
Okay, what time do you go to school?
I go to school at 6:30.
6:30, and what time do you go home?
I go home at 4:15.
Before to before, that's long. Okay. And so can you use comparatives to compare the animals and the vehicles in each picture?
The car is bigger than the goat. The goat is bigger than the hen. The car is taller than the donkey. The donkey is shorter than the horse. The chain is faster than the car is slower than the chain. The goose is louder than the hen is louder than the chick.
Okay, very good, well done. Okay, who is she?
She is red.
She is a?
She is a red.
A bride. Yeah, what occasion is it? Yeah, very good. What is it?
It's invitation.
Very good. Who are they?
They are black.
Okay. What animal is it?
It's a goat.
Yeah.
It's a horse.
Very good.
It's a donkey.
Yeah.
And it's a goose.
Well done. Now, how is he?
He is kind.
Yeah. How is he?
He is naughty.
Okay. What is it?
It's a fridge.
Very good. And what is this?
It's a photo.
Okay. Well done. With Harry, I would like to work more on his confidence, as I can see that he's quite nervous, but he's very capable. He has great pronunciation, and he has really good understanding. For his pronunciation, I would like to give him a 9.5, and for his understanding, I would like to give him a 9. Okay, well done. Goodbye.